G'day, it's Doug from Doug Hewson YouTube here, and today's question comes from a viewer on another channel. I pulled this question from the comment section on the one and only Justin Brown from Primal Videos channel, and on their most recent video, a gentleman called Long John Silver left this question. I have a couple of drones with micro SD cards. How can I get that footage onto my iPad? Well, that's a great question, and I have the answer for you, and you need one of these little dongles, and that's coming right up. Welcome to the Doug Hewson YouTube channel. This is a channel where we talk about tech for content creation, and today we're talking about this little item here, which is a lightning to SD card reader. Now, it's really handy for getting footage and photos from an SD card onto your iPad or even on your iPhone so that you can edit it, do whatever you want with it on the phone. So let's get over to the tutorial and we'll have a quick look at that and then we'll come right back. Okay, here we are. We're going to demonstrate the lightning to SD card reader with iOS. And so what we're going to do is, first of all, we need to have some footage that's on an SD card. So I've got an SD card here that's come out of that Nikon A10, Coolpix A10, with just a couple of scenes that I just filmed randomly. Now, if you have a camera like a GoPro or something with a micro SD, so you just need one of these adapters that you can plug in. First of all, what I'm gonna do is stick the SD card into the reader. The little SD card logo there. I'm gonna plug that in till it clicks into place. Okay, so I take my iPhone or iPad. I can do this on an iPad as well. All I have to do is just plug it in. We'll give it a second and it should come up. If it doesn't take you straight to the card, just go across to the right-hand side and click on import. And this will show you then the pictures or footage that's on the card. Now the sample footage I got two video clips here and here. So I'm just gonna mark them in and then I'm gonna click import. I can get import all, import selected, so we're going to click selected and it's going to process. Depending on how much footage you have, it's going to take a little while to upload that footage. You can see the first one's got a green tick and import complete. Now it's giving me the option whether I want to delete them from the SD card or keep them. In this case, I'm going to delete them, and then all we have to do is just tap on out and remove the card. Now, once it's in there, you can use whatever software that you have, or say it's iMovie or something, to edit. Okay, so once the footage is on there, you can see clearly that it's in the camera roll. Now, if you wanted to bring them into iMovie, we could start a new project and bring them all in. New movie. Let me use that one and that one. In create movie, and there we go, we've got them assembled on the timeline here, ready to go. So simple that, and you can just edit away. And of course, if you're interested in a tutorial on how to edit in iMovie on iOS, of course, drop a comment in the comment section below and we'll look at that for a future video. So yeah, super simple to get your footage from your SD card onto your device.
Well, I hope that segment was handy for you. If you want to purchase one of these things, then you can pick them up from Apple online, you can pick it up from Amazon, you can pick it up from most retail stores. It is a standard Apple product, so you'll find it just about anywhere. If you've got questions about doing this sort of thing with your iPad or your iPhone, then leave your questions in the comment section down below. And make sure that if you haven't already, to subscribe, but we have more information and value regarding content creation and different strategies, tools, tech, tips and tricks right for you. Well, I'm Doug from Doug Hewson YouTube, and I'm out.